Hey guys, welcome back to a new video! This one is an LOL surprise video, but it's not actual LOLs, it's LOL surprise products, which I think this is kind of a neat concept and a neat kind of maybe collectible too, like item to collect. And I think there's some things that you can probably do with these to get a little creative. So let's get into it and talk about what we're gonna open today. So I picked up these, and I'm going to call them LOL poly bag packets at Walgreens poly bag. There is a sticker and 4 secret message discs with a poster as well. All right. So I opened one of these on Instagram. So let me show you kind of what it looks like unboxed or unbagged or opened. You get these 4 discs, which I think are cool. They have a different LOL on them. And you'll notice one of the discs that I show you, that's a little sis, actually is kind of a metallic-y and sparkly, which is kind of neat too. All right, now on the back of these, they actually put secret messages on them. I'd scratch one of them off because I wanted to see what it was all about, but I'm actually not gonna scratch the rest of them off as we open them because, you know, it's kind of neat, but I'm like, I like this better. I feel like there's so many things you can do with it. If you're crafty, especially if you're crafty, turn them into coasters. You may be able to make some displays with the actual doll, and this could be like the backdrop. I mean, I think they're endless on what you could probably do with these. So, but on the back, you scratch it off and there's 4 secrets. It will actually tell you the series of the doll, and then I think the numbering of the doll, because this is series 1, 023 to 028, and this is Sis Swig Dance Club, and she's a popular, so it tells you the variant. So it actually tells you the doll, shows her air accessory, shows you what club she's in, and then also shows you the clue that would come in the package with it. So that's what that looks like there. So that's kind of neat, but for me, I'm not going to scratch those all off. For someone else, it might be fun to scratch those all off. So that's what comes in each of the packet. In addition to your poster. So there is a crap ton of these to collect, you guys. There's 108 different variants of the secret disc messages and 12 posters. 12! So this is one poster that came with the one that I opened. This is poster 4 of 12. And on the back, you can see all the different discs and the different posters. So again, I think it's very cool. Like, I think you may be able to like take the poster and do, maybe if you got the disc of these two and do something like really cool in like a, I don't know, display. I just think there's a lot of fun stuff you can do with this if you're crafty. I'm gonna start diving in and opening these. So here are the packets, and so it's funny, it's like some of them you can see the back of the disc. You see how in that pack you see the back of the disc where you would scratch it for the secrets? This one I just pulled, it's facing forward, you can see the front of the disc, and you could tell it's a real glittery one because it looks like it's Queen Bee. Right? All right, so let's check it out. So the first one, and these, it says by Gallery. So we may not get through all of these, but we will try to get through a bunch of them. So let's just see what we have with our first one. And each of them come with a sucker. So I'll be putting these aside to put in like little trade packages or something. But here we go. Here's our first one. All right, let's look at a poster first, okay? So here's our poster. And these are BFFs forever. Here's our poster. And then this is poster... Oh, this is poster 1 of 12, actually. So this is poster 1 of 12. So hopefully you can get a good look at it there. And again, that's, the backs are the same on all of them. So I have posters 1 and 4. And then here, let's see what cards. I'm going to keep this this way so I can see all the different message discs that are out there. All right, so here's our first one. Oh, it's actually baby. It's the baby little Queen Bee one. Very cool, and it's very sparkly, so you can tell this is the special one that's in the pack. All right, so these are all little sis. All of these in this package are little sis ones. There we go. All right. And here's the next one. There we go. How cool is that? All right. So there's our next four. So no duplicates yet. So our third package. Like I said, I don't know if we're going to get to open all these, but we're going to just start running through a bunch of these and just see what we got. Oh, this one has a pet. I wonder if there's any pets on these, because this poster has a pet. It's like MC Hamster, I think, or MC Hammy. And this is poster 11 to 12. Very cool. Okay, and here we go. Here is our next ones. Oh, cool. Okay. Wow, these are cool. Okay, this one's the glittery one. And then another little sis. This one's an actual LOL. And I will tell you, I can't tell you how long it took me to find this one back in the day. And I found it in a random ball that was by itself in the lonesome in a Kohl's. And I picked it up. And the funny part is, I think I actually had just acquired this one, maybe in a trade or something. And then I get home and I open that ball and that's what was in there. I was like, you gotta be kidding me. It was so crazy. Anyway, but that one was a really cool one. I remember getting it. I was like, ah, that one's really cool. Okay. So let's open another one. All right, so far we got three posters. Oh, did I pull the sucker? Oh yeah, there's a sucker. We're keeping our sucker stash over there. And here's our next poster. All right, it's another new one. So this one is 6 of 12. Babies run the world. Here we go. And then here are our new, oh wow. Another super glittery one. I love the glittery looking discs. This one's actually really cool. The glitter they did on that, and then like the different message call outs on it, I think look really neat. All right. And again, I don't think I have a duplicate yet. I'm gonna start forgetting soon because we're getting to a decent amount of them. There we go. Let's open one from, let's just keep this box. All right. Here we go. Ooh, another one we don't have. I think my favorite discs are the one they use like with the metallic foil glittery kind of look. So here we go. Ooh, we're doing the discs first instead of the poster. I had been doing the posters first. There we go. This is pretty good because I don't think I have any duplicates so far. There we go. All right, let's see the poster. Oh, another new poster. The Queen of Rock and Roll. Poster 12 of 12. There we go. All right. So now we have posters 12, 6, okay, 11, 1, and 4. I'm putting them in order here. So 1, 4, 6, 11, and 12. All right, let's keep going. I saw another glittery one right up front. Okay, here we go. Is this a new poster? Yes, poster 5, you guys, poster 5. So we got a new poster. I put the sucker over here. This one says Glam Life. Glam Life. Here we go. All right, and then here are our discs. Oh, is this a duplicate one? Let me see. Oh yeah, we got a duplicate. But that, so what this tells me is packets are not packaged exactly the same, because that means if that one was a duplicate, I was wondering, are the rest of the discs gonna be duplicates in here? And they're not, because I can recognize some that I did not have already. So that's a good thing, okay? Like her. I so don't remember the name of all these. If I scratch this off, it would tell me the name. But like I said, I don't want to scratch them off. One, because then I get that little shavings everywhere. But I kind of want to keep them like that in case I wanted to do some project or something with them. I don't know, but very cool. All right, let's go to our next one. Now, I know that for up until actually, what is today? Today's Monday. Up until last week, Walgreens was the only place I had run into these, and after Easter they were gone. So I was like, yeah, I wonder if they're where they're gonna be or just an Easter thing. So I went to a different grocery store. I was shopping just for groceries, and a grocery store by me called Mariano's, I think it's in a, like the Roundies group of grocery stores, actually had these. So if you guys are still looking for them, I think they had them 10 for 10 for like a dollar a piece. So to me, this is a fun unboxing experience that includes L.O.L., which is a very popular brand, and kind of a neat piece, neat interactive collectible thing you can take away with it, because you do a lot of things. You get the posters, you get the discs, you get the candy, you can scratch it, you know, whatever you want. So, anyway, poster number 6, duplicates, our first duplicate poster, you guys, number 6, but that's okay. All right, and here's some more discs. Here we go. You know what's funny? Oh, here's a duplicate disc. Is when they came out with the Little Sisters, and I think it's the Little Sisters Series 2 and the Green Balls. You guys remember those? They've created lots of, they've re-released a lot of them. But the ones that they haven't re-released a ton of is that Series 2, not even a ton, I don't think I've ever seen them yet, the Series 2 Little Sisters, which I think is odd because they pretty much re-released about everything in either specialty releases or you know, different things with Walgreens a lot of times. So I think it's just so interesting that that one has not popped up again. So maybe it will at some point in time. Who knows? I'm not sure. Or maybe I just haven't seen it. Ooh, we got a new poster. So this is poster 7. Oh, this is probably, I wish they would have made like a poster, one of them kind of sparkly or metallic-y, kind of like the cards. But this is poster number 7 of 12, and it's called Squad Goals. All right, that's a cool one. And here we go, here's our discs. Oh my God, I remember I got so many duplicates of Prankster, I think that was. She was like the most common one, I think, in one of the balls. All right. Okay, I think maybe we have time for about one more package. We still have tons to go, which is good, because maybe I'll save, not save, but maybe I'll do these, because I have so much, such a variety of LOL things open. I want to do like some big cumulative kind of LOL video. So maybe this will get added to that video. So stay tuned for that. Let's do our last package here, you guys. So I think that's about all we have time for in this video. These days I try to do videos where I keep them at least 15 minutes or less. One, because I think it's a good time mark for, you know, people paying attention and kind of enjoying it. But then two, it's great because I can upload them to both my platforms on Instagram and YouTube. So it works out good. Bam. All right, here we go. I don't think I have this poster. 2 of 12. Let's rock. All right, well, let's get through our last discs before we run out of time. Cool. There we go. Oh, this is a cool one. I don't think we have this one yet. All right, you guys, I'm excited to see what you guys think about this, because I think this is a great little unboxing that is very inexpensive, like a dollar a piece. So I'm hoping you guys enjoyed this, and I'd love to hear what you think, and are you going to try to find some? So thanks for checking out the video, guys. Be sure to comment, like, subscribe, share, sign up for those alerts, and I'll be back again with a new video soon. Thanks, and I'll see y'all later. Woo!